So during one of the casual matches I was playing the other day, something strange happened to me during the match. This is a replay of the... I don't know if it's a glitch or what it was, but originally during this match I started out in the Dominus, and shortly after my teammate scored, my car switched from the Dominus over to the Octane. I don't know if it's a glitch or what it could be, but I'll put the timestamp on the screen so you can see exactly what happened. Alright, so you can see after restart, my Dominus switched over to the Octane. At this point during the game, I didn't really realize that the switch has happened, or the glitch, or whatever it could be. Just kept on playing as normal, and to be honest, I really didn't realize that I was using an Octane up until a little bit after. It was around this time where I actually noticed that I wasn't on my Dominus anymore. I was playing the Octane. I was very confused of what happened. Obviously, there's no decals on the car. I have the standard wheels and the boost, as well as the trail. But yeah, I don't know. I'm just gonna let the video play out. There's nothing else interesting that happens. It's just gameplay of with an Octane, but still, it was very strange that, you know, that my car switch made match from the Dominus to an Octane. I'm not sure if it's a glitch, I'm not sure what happened, but yeah, enjoy the rest of the gameplay.